Hey, what is your problem, dude?
Hey, come here. Why are you taking pictures of my property? Huh? Tom, stay over there. Quit harassing. Stop. Stop, Tom. All right? Last warning, brother.
Call the cops. You're a punk. You're a coward Marine.
What else? What else?
And a coward Marine.
Man, get off the dope. Get off the dope right now. What? You over here bothering me? What? What do you got to say?
I'm a pedophile.
Oh, dude.
You're the biggest in town.
Excuse me? Say it again there, crazy.
You're the biggest in town.
Oh. Get over there, boy, right now. Go. You're done, Tom. You're history.
Steady diet coming outside of your home. Looking for trouble. Looking for trouble. This unhinged male Karen harassing his black neighbor who's recording. Unhinged male Karen over chalk drawings on a sidewalk. Tom still not done and refusing to go in the house and mind your business.
Go.
Go.
Go!
Who the f*** are you?
I'm an American citizen. Get over your property right now, man, because you're acting stupid right now. You're disturbing the peace on public property. Get over there right now, crazy.
Talk about crazy. Take your meds.
Go away, Tom.
That's a very nice effigy you have on the ground.
Go away, Tom.
That's a very nice effigy.
Hey, you guys need to leave the neighborhood soon. You serve no purpose here.
Who drew that?
Get home now.
Who drew that?
Tom, go away. Do yourself a big favor and go hound someone else. Don't hound me. Don't harass me. I'm done with you. I'm done with you, crazy.
The only reason you hate me is because you wanted to kick out of Alejandro down the corner.
And I told you. Forget about it, man.
Yeah,
you're done.
Forget about it.
All right. What had Tom coming out of the house so concerned that he needed to do a full-on investigation, including with equipment, taking photographs, documenting things for some purpose, some greater good? Why? Well, the chalk drawings, right? He seemed to refer to one of them, Mayor, as an effigy. Perhaps, I don't know what's in the code, Mayor, and you would know better than I because you lead up a city. But he was so concerned with this, Mayor, that this was a one-man investigation, and I need your assessment of what you think the purpose was. What is he up to? Besides, I wish some of these people would just come out and say, give me your papers, show me your papers.
Yeah, I mean, he's not looking for papers. He's reminding this black Marine, which he called them, a coward Marine, that you're not equal to me. I'm white. I have the right to be in your property, taking pictures of whatever your kids or whoever drew with chalk on your sidewalk, on your driveway. I am white privileged and I'm bothered by it. Therefore, I'm gonna check this. We're not even a month into January, 2023, and we've seen four or five of these cases already. A sister with Asian sister with a BLM sticker. Saw a white man come up to her house, open her, knock on her door, and tell her, get that car out of our neighborhood. This is a continuation of black codes. If you think about it, I mean, of course, Tom does not own the presence to lock someone up, but I mean, you're still encroaching on this man's life. You're in his driveway, telling him what can and can't be, what's acceptable to be on his driveway. I think what we're seeing here is Tom elevating himself to the role of white supremacist. And people may say that, you know, everything can't be about racism. Well, this thing can be. I mean, how else can we describe it when you call that man the N-word twice? No other reason than him asking you to leave his property and asking you why you're taking pictures of chalk drawings. You're not the art teacher for his kids, I'm assuming. You're not the code enforcer of the community, not dressed like that, you're not. So I'm trying to figure out why you feel comfortable enough to come over to your neighbor's yard after they ask you to leave, stay there and continue to take pictures, and then also launch racial epithets at them. One thing makes you do that, racism, period.
That's right. America's made him comfortable. America has made him comfortable. And I support this Marine. You know, I don't have to just sit in the house and take it. You're bringing down my property value. You're making me feel threatened in my community. That's what Tom is doing.